Just like with multiplication, when I'm doing division, a positive divided by a negative, like I've got here, this is positive 10 divided by negative 2. Positive, negative, because these are mixed signs, it gives me a negative result. If I had negative divided by positive, again, I would have a negative result. And so it's really just going to be the same as 10 divided by 2, which is 5. But because I have these mixed signs, it's going to be a negative result. So the answer here is A, negative 5.